and commented that this song has Wisconsin roots, but it's also got roots in Old Irving Park. And the events that led to this song took place on the street outside of Space in Emerson.
Can I touch the fire that I see? Thank you.